one just drifted past Martin Jones and wide. Butterbuck playing the angle to Salo. Salo has Green across. He drags it to the middle of the ice. Pumps and shoots. Now let's go! That might be the first for Cizikas.
Tremendous play by Salo. And then you talk about patience. Worked his way across the blue line. Didn't get rid of it. He had time. The Flyers backed off. He worked himself into a position where he could get it towards the net. Islanders win the battle down low. Butterbuck back to Salo. Watch him go from right to from left to right. Looking. Got nothing. Little fake. And then finally able to get it towards the net. Not sure who that goes off, but I love the way Salo finally created an opening. There's a deflection from the slot area by Cizikas. So
you're talking about the way Salo's moving, and then that entire time you have Cizikas in a battle with Yandel. Yandel almost had him in a bear hug.